Hello everybody, welcome back to another fantastic video. And hold up, let's move this. Today we will be making a certain character. You see, yesterday my video got messed up, so I'll be making an exceptional video. So basically I was gonna draw Fox from Star Fox, right? You know, Cloud, I don't know. I literally forgot about the whole thing, but yes. Star Fox, you know. McCloud, whatever, Cloud. No, oh my gosh. Star Fox. Fox. Fox McCloud. There you go, Fox McCloud. I was gonna draw Fox McCloud, right? And I did, and it got messed up, so I'm just gonna redraw him, because why not? And I found another better picture. So I was gonna make Falco, and I was like, man, why not just make them together? So that is what we are gonna be doing today. We're gonna be making them together, and first we're gonna be starting off with our boy, Fox McCloud, because, you know, he's the character, best character in Smash Bros. Don't hate, appreciate, please. And really, really fun character. I really like him. Everybody does in Melee, but, you know, I've played also as a kid, not like the original, but I think it was on the DS. I forgot which one it exactly was, but such a fun game. I remember me and my brothers playing, so yeah, man, super fun. Should definitely play it. And then we first known him because of Super Smash Bros, because Super Smash Bros introduced me to a whole lot of characters in the series. So, you know, that was very nice and very cool, you know. So we want to be drawing him today. And yeah, so first we're actually gonna draw his arm, because why not, you know what I'm saying? Wanted to make it way more bigger, but it doesn't matter. And then we're gonna draw like this little, I don't know how to describe it, and I don't actually know what it's fully called, but it's like, you know, he has his sleeves rolled up. So yeah, there it is, he has his sleeves rolled up. So we're gonna draw that today. But man, I love Fox McCloud. Very, very fun character. I've known him since Super Smash Bros. Like I said, very cool character. It reminds me a little bit of Star Wars a little bit when I always like think about it. So, I mean, there's that. So, oops, here. Let me actually draw that shadowing part. So this will be quite a long video a little bit. Like I said, we are going to be drawing him right there. Okay. Make his arm kind of come out right here. There you go. Got this little shadow. Now I'm waiting for them to make another one on the Nintendo Switch. They still have games to make on there, because they kind of started out with the port games. So I'm really expecting them to, you know, make a few. To actually make some original ones. I mean, we got Kirby already. We don't got a Star Fox game just yet. That Starlight doesn't count, even though that one was like super cool though. I like the original idea for that. But it was like a crossover. And they're starting to do more crossovers too, I've noticed that. You know, especially with, they did the Pokemon and Tekken one, which was also pretty cool. I like that one too. And then they also did what's that game called? They also did come on. It's in my mind. Hold up, I got it. Dynasty Warriors, right, with Legend of Zelda, basically the Hyrule Warriors. And then they also did the same thing with Fire Emblem. So that was pretty cool. Yeah, so. I mean, I really liked it, like I said. And then he has this huge kind of buckle right here. It's probably gonna be a little extended, but whatever. And then, kinda got this. This will be a little long video, so I might have to do that speed up mess. Oh my gosh. Let's see how, if I have enough room to actually make his whole head. Let's see if this is actually big enough. I'm gonna kind of shrink things because I should have made him a little bit more shrinkenized, because this will not be enough. Oh my gosh, he might not actually make his thing, you know. Oh my gosh, whatever. I think we could still make it work. Yeah, we can still make it work. It just won't be exactly how I wanted it to be. But, no, whatever. Whatever, McCloud. Okay, we're not gonna make that too big. We're gonna make his big old bushy eyebrows. Oh, they're not his eyes. Whatever, right? Whatever. We can still make it work. Let me see if I can actually put these together, which I doubt it. I don't know if I'll have more room for Falco, one of my actual favorite characters too. Can't hit on that boy. You just can't. Life lesson learned, hopefully. Right? Hold up. Let's focus that. Yeah. Is this even upside down? Oh my gosh. Ah, terrible. Whatever. Finish the video. See if I can probably fix it. Boom. And we can't forget about the boy's tail. Oh, actually, we can't even forget about the fingers. Of course, he's a fox, so he got like a tail. And then we can't possibly forget about his holder. No, I mean, I try to make that a holder, but whatever. Alright, whatever. This is supposed to be his little arm in the background, but whatever, right? Okay, and then we're going to make, you know, Falco. And I'll try with Falco. Alright, very cool dude. Space pirate, at least he used to be. I wanted to just make him super duper kinda cool, kinda got a star on his thing. Keyword kind of, because I don't know, just how to make him work. With his pants. Yeah, I'm trying to get that working. But I want them to make a new Star Fox game. It's just about time. You know? It really is. Because who doesn't want a new Star Fox game? I know, I sure do. I know, yes, his feet is looking a little weird. But hey, don't hate. Don't hate. We also got this circle-ish thing. Okay, but I really like that wing that I did. Don't hate. His other arm, he kind of got his, you know, that Falco personality that Falco has. His wings more bigger than that. And he also has his feathers. From the back. And he has this huge pant sleeve. part that's mostly covering up right here. And he has his coat thing. Boom. And then, once again, I don't know if I have enough room for, like, yeah, okay. Hold up. Let me see what I can do. Oh my gosh. Hawk! Yep. Oh my gosh. Hopefully the lesson is learned. it didn't actually come out like that bad. But still, it could have gone out way better than this. Way better than this. Way better. Some detail. All righty, and today's what, the 26th, wow. Yep. Alrighty. Without further ado, we gonna see. But yes, here's two pictures. This is Fox and Falco. Alright everybody, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you everyone.